A group believed to be the North Korean delegation for the Taekwondo World Championships arrived in Liaoning, China on August 16th. North Korea planned to send athletes to the international sporting event, which takes place this week in Kazakhstan, according to sources. The move comes amid the ongoing COVID-19 border control measures. North Korea had been strictly controlling the influx of civilians crossing the borders between China following a rise of COVID-19 cases there.